Hearts met in the league for the very first time. Their only previous meeting came in last season's FA Cup, when Gillingham secured a narrow 1-0 win. Burton almost scored in the very first minute when Sean Harrod's powerful free kick. Albion looked the brighter team in the early stages. Richard Walker couldn't divert Russell Penstrike past Lance Cronin, though, but remained goalless. Gillingham worked their way into the game, but here they failed to make the most of Chris Palmer's dangerous cross, and Burton survived. The play was now with the home side, and in powerhouse Adebayo Akinfenwa, the Gills had a constant physical presence up front. After Akinfenwa's near miss, Gillingham again came close through last season's match winner in the Cup against Burton, Curtis Weston. But the Brewers were still a threat on the break. Harrod showed that with a magnificent effort, which was matched by Cronin's goalkeeping. After Cody McDonald somehow failed to find the net, the first half finished with the score sheet still blank. That all changed though 5 minutes after the restart. McDonald made amends when he made the most of Burton's poor marking to bag his first goal since joining Gillingham on loan from Norwich City. And he might have doubled the home team's advantage after managing to avoid a kick to the face. McDonald then received a second opportunity, denied though by an outstanding save from Adam Legdins. But one goal was enough for Gillingham. Andy Hessenthaler's men celebrated just their second league win of the season.
All in all, an ugly win, as I suppose. We grinded one out, and a clean sheet. I mean, they're a big, strong side, them, and they're not easy to play against. And I thought we defended for our lives. Started off a little bit sloppy in the first 20 minutes of the game, but then we gradually grew into it, and I thought defensively we done very well.